Hello, welcome to Back to Coding. For a better understanding of this video, I highly recommend you to check out the previous video or the complete playlist in the description below. Today we'll be talking about how to apply multiple conditions to your query. Before we get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so that whenever I publish a video, you get notified instantly about it. If you want to apply multiple conditions to your query, you need to make sure you specify the conditions in the same order you specify the values. As an example, here's how you would update records from the drink table where the name of the drink is latte or the drink description is our best drip coffee. The condition values must be strings, even if the column you are applying the condition to doesn't contain strings. If this is the case, you need to convert your values to strings. As an example, here's how you would return drink records where the ID is 1. The SQLite database delete method works in a similar way to the update method you have just seen. It takes the following form. As an example, here's how you delete all records from the database where the name of the drink is latte. The first parameter is the name of the table you want to delete records from, in this case, drink. The second and third arguments allow you to describe conditions to specify exactly which records you wish to delete, in this case, where name is equal to latte. Now that you have seen the kinds of operations you can do to manipulate data in a SQLite table, you have everything that you need to create a SQLite database and create tables and pre-populate them with data. Don't forget to check my other videos, which can be helpful to you.